Hey guys and girls, this is going to be a video game that I'm going to be playing. It's going to be Batman 2 DC Superheroes. As you can see, DC Comics. In this game, it is mainly a Batman game, but it looks like you can play as all heroes and villains, including the Superman heroes and stuff, the Green Lantern heroes and villains, and Lex Luthor and more. That's pretty interesting. So here we are, ready to play, watching this Lego starting. Everything's made of Lego, and apparently in this one they talk, which I know that in the old what are they called, Lego games, that they didn't talk. And there we are, there's Batman. Yeah, okay, let's get started. Press start. We want to go to options, subtitles on, because I know some of you guys like that. Go back, new game. Save complete, yes, let's go. Oh, look at the Joker, when this is showing this autosave feature that every game.
Industrialists are in for a treat tonight as front runners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Lex, I'm surprised you took time away from your presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
Oh, dear lady, as a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here.
Especially if you win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. This year's Man of the Year Award goes to Bruce Wayne.
Next year, buddy.
Despise that guy.
What's going on? I don't know.
Who has been there for you? One man who has made it his mission to improve the lives of people around him. He has remodeled our buildings, helped keep our banks free of unnecessary clutter. You have always shown your appreciation. And why stop now? Standing ovation? Did not expect that, but I'll take it, and also everything else.
Riddle me this.
What's green
and found
in your wallet?
Money.
No,
not anymore.
Sorry to rain on your parade, my dear.
Thanks so much.
No thanks. I don't want to get joy buzzed.
Oh, don't worry. I didn't want to shake hands. I want your watch. Nice running into you. Let's do it again sometime.
Oh, we will.
What a night! such an honor. Words fail me. I'm speechless. who am I kidding? When am I ever speechless? And what a thrill to finally see myself on the big screen. Look at that face. It's like, what's he gonna say? What's going to come out of that mouth of his?
Sorry to wipe that grin off your face, Joker.
You're not sorry. You're not sorry at all. Come and get me!
So here we are as Batman. We have our awesome sidekick Robin. And in this game you can have two players. So you can have a friend come and play and do play as Robin. So what we're going to do is we're going to be getting some little thingies. Oh, there's some guy. Oh, chase him down. Come back out. Yeah. Get all those little Lego pieces. I actually don't know what they're called. Should find that out. Oi, stop picking on that lady. Yeah. Now, press circle, hold circle to build up. Yeah, building the stairs. Woohoo, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, let's go defeat Harley Quinn. I'd rather not. I'd rather come close. Now what? Whew! That's pretty cool. Batarang. Bang! Got it. Oh, there's a guy behind me. Get this guy. Take that out. Oh, I get a heart. Oh, I'm actually almost dead. I never noticed that. Okay. Yeah, take that, Harley Quinn. And I guess we go down there. Come with me, Robin! Checkpoint! What's the circle thing? Oh, that's pretty cool. Save, continue, or exit the game. Yeah! What are these guys up to? Playing their music! Apparently you can smash these stuff up. You can too! You get tons of coins! Sorry about your instruments, guys. But I want as much as this is possible. No! No, I'm stuck! Now there was a recent patch update just before I played this. I actually don't know what it did. Maybe there was a couple of bugs in the game or something. So hopefully we won't encounter those. And where do we go? I think we go through here. Do we use this thingy? We push this guy through here. Yes! And it's the Riddler.
Hide and seek, Batman!
I love the voice actors in this. This is pretty cool. I mean, you can't have the Joker without a voice. How do you... What's that? That must be... I must have to do something to get unlock that. Hum. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Hold square... Rawr. Oh, hello, Riddler's minions. Yeah. I picked one up. Throw him. Yeah. Just pick you up and throw you. Whoa! Oh, that's awesome. What do you do with this? I break it. What's that behind there? It's shining. Wow. Don't know what that does. Yeah, break that up. Give me as much stuff as I can. Okay, so I hold square and go up to there. Yes! We did it! And we jump up. Okay. Now I guess we have to do that again over here.
Excuse me, sir.
And then I have to do the other side as well. Because I don't have a teammate. Well, I do, but he's an AI and I don't think he's very clever. Can I just push that off? Okay. And I have to rebuild whatever this is. It's the bat signal!
Pardon me,
ooh,
sir.
What's that? Yeah, an awesome bat suit, a different one. What does this do? Oh, I'm invisible! And look, I can see through it, and he's a skeleton! Haha! That's awesome! Okay, let's go up here. Because I'm invisible, yeah, you can't see me. You can't see me. And he's a skeleton! Bam! Smash him up. I want that health thingy. Where'd the Riddler go? Alright, I got rid of him. Oh, what? I have to go circle again. What do I have to destroy? Oh, I have to destroy this thing. That kills the camera. Come on, Robin. Let's go. Whoa, I bet these things blow up. Yeah, they do. Okay, now what do we do here? That looks sort of like something. Man, this is so fun. Okay, oh, we do this thing. Yeah, up there. Triangle? Oh, and I can be Robin as well. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. Yeah. I want to be Batman. Batman's awesome. More health. Okay, what's over here? That just looked like something I could use. Ooh. Aha! I can see through the wall. What? What do I do with that? Aha! Oh, I just got that guy. Smack. Oh, that's the Riddler in there. Awesome. I found ya. Come here, Riddler. I'm gonna take you out. No, don't hurt Robin. Yeah. Okay, now where do I go? I don't know where I'll go from here. Oh, I built it. Circle. That's the button. Nope, nope. I need to be closer. There we go. What am I making? An elevator or something. Yep, oh, that looks like an elevator. Up we go. Oh, checkpoint. Bit of save. Save and continue. Now where are we going now? Oh, hello. Man, you hurt me. I wonder what difficulty this is on. Let's actually check that, I think. Yeah, get a health bar. A little heart. Collect all these coins. That looks like Mr. Freeze or something in there. But I don't actually know it because I didn't see him at the start. So what do I do over here? Invisible again. It's got uninvisible. Aha. Okay, that doesn't look like it's doing anything. Let's just go. Oh! Something shiny in there. Take it apart. It looks like I got one of those thingies. Oh! Build it up again. Oh, it's a Robin signal. Hello, Robin. I have to be Robin now.
Excuse me, sir.
Come here. Yeah. What's this thing? That looks important. What the heck? What does this do? Okay, that's pretty random. I actually don't know what that is. What do I use it for? Use the hires by holding. Aha. That thing?
One more thing, sir.
Aha! There we go. That's what we do. And onto this guy's trumpet. And up into here. Yahoo! Is Batman gonna follow me? It looks like Two-Face. Two-Face.
Am I pleased to see you? No, not at all.
Ah! I need the heart. I need the heart. Okay. Where am I gonna? I'm gonna go up here. Oh no, can't. Let's get rid of these guys. It looks like I have to use this somehow. Take that, minions. I'm gonna die. I actually don't know what I'm doing. Where's Batman? Batman, I miss you. Do I just do that? Oh, that's one. Do I hit him again? Nope. Ah, he's pretty good at aiming. Why is he so good at aiming? Come on. Yeah, hit him again. What do I do then? I don't understand. Do I need Batman? Batman, come and help me. Why aren't you up here? Because you can't get up here. Ah. Okay, throw that in there. Batman, climb up. Swing. Oh, Batman's pathetic. It's only Robin can do this swingy thing. And I died as Robin. I just hit Batman. Oh, there we go. Come on, let me past. Come on. Crazy people. Man, what, how many people are in this building? Why don't they stop coming out? Okay, for some reason I can't do that. Stop shooting at me. And I'm dead again. Seriously. Whoa, what did I do there? Why won't he throw it? Throw it, stupid idiot. Okay, now what do I do? Can't throw it in there. Can I throw it in there? Hey, this is so confusing. This is crazy. Why is this so hard? Why am I so stupid? Okay, out of my way, people. I mean it this time. Oh, what? What does this thing do? It looks like it spins or something. Okay, maybe I use this thing. To go through? No, he can't go through there. What about getting through these people? Out of my mind, people. Nope. Nope, that's not it. And I can still get hurt through in this thingy. Where do I throw this? What do I do? Seriously, what does that do? What is that gold thing? Oh, this is ridiculous. What the hell do I do? Game controls. I know, tank, shoot, aim, jump, double jump, tap to fly, double jump, interact, special ability. Oh, what does this thing do? Am I meant to build that up? I'm dead again. Batman, you finally made it. Thank you. Okay, I hit him. I can see these things up here. Do I need Batman to come through here? And then I build something here. Ah, finally. Why wouldn't Batman come up before?
One more thing, sir. One more thing, sir.
What does this do? Ah ha ha! Now I get it. Take this, Two-Face. Change character. Yeah, attack Robin while I attack you. Oh, Robin, why'd you die? And now the people stop running out. Man, there were like a million people in this building. Now. Oh my goodness. That was a little unexpected. Now I want to do that. Because I want to get this thingy. Go down, come back. How do I get this out? How do I get the thingy out? How did I do it before? I just changed the Batman. There's nothing up here anyway. Nothing important. This way, Batman! Destroy these, I think. Or just go to the elevator. Yeah, just go to the elevator. The Joker!
Did you hear the one about the guy who dresses up as a bat? It's got a terrific punchline!
Hello! Oh, what the heck? Where do you go? Oh no! Come back here, minions. I don't know what you're holding, but it doesn't look good. What's he throwing at me? Change to the bat! Change to the bat! Change to the bat! Batman! He's on film. Ooh, what does that do? Maybe, can I hit him off like this? Bang, nope. I have to do this thing. Come here, bad guys. Okay, so I have to use my special power. Turn that around like that, I'm guessing. And make that straight. What does that do? That's too funny. Follow me, Robin. We're gonna go back into the theater room. Obviously not that way. I have to build this. Man, taking me a while to get used to these. What I have to do. Oh, I died again. What happens when you die? Do you just lose coins? Do I have to be Robin to do this? I do. Oh no, I could have been Batman. Level complete! Trophy number one! Okay, that was awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. I certainly did. I did get a little frustrated when I couldn't figure out how to get past that part. Oh, with Two-Face. That was frustrating. But never mind. Wow. Why is it? That's a lot of coin thingies. 0%. 29%. What, for that level? If that's for that level, that's pathetic. New suit acquired. New suit acquired. Yes. Oh. I started to build something. 1 out of 250 of those things. What do they do? Okay. Yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Hopefully see you next time. This is going to be the end of part one. And so yeah. See you next time. Bye.